Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, and keyboard. Removal. Open the notebook. Remove the 4 3mm P1 Phillips head screws in the keyboard bay that secure the fan to the top cover. Close the notebook. Disconnect the fan cable from the connector on the system board and remove it from the routing channel on the top cover. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the fan to the top cover. Loosen the two captive P1 Phillips head screws that secure the fan to the top cover. Lift the fan off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the fan.